Imagine asking your smartphone for today's stock prices, but it gives you last year's market data. Useless, right? Likewise, when we turn to all of these new generative AI tools for information, we don't want old information. We want things to be up to date. And that's where RAG, or Retrieval Augmented Generation, can help. But what if I told you that you can fine-tune your AI model even more to get more complex, expert answers that you need? So RAG is all about giving your model access to external data in real time. Imagine giving your AI model a constantly updated encyclopedia. So nothing changes about the model itself, but knowledge is supplemented in real time. Ask about stocks, the weather, you name it, and that data is added into my prompt to the LLM. Fine-tuning is different. It's like finding the right screwdriver for the right screws, customizing a model for your specific use case. Fine-tuning specializes a model's behavior and knowledge for specific tasks, changing the weights of the model itself. In other words, you turn your model into a subject matter expert. Think about specialized models for helping with customer experience, sorting through internal organizational data, and so much more. Plus, with smaller specialized models for use cases and smaller prompt windows for our optimal result, we can benefit from lowered compute cost and faster AI model inferencing. Here's the wonderful thing, it's not an either-or situation. You can actually use both. You can fine-tune a model with your baseline knowledge and use RAG to keep things up to date. So where can you get started? Well, we recommend starting with the open source project in InstructLab to easily start fine-tuning LLMs from your local machine. But the rest of the journey is up to you.